Good morning. Quality is multifaceted. If you look at standards, it talks about totality of features, measure of excellence, but it involves many things. Some are obvious: processes, materials, design, manufacturing. Some are there at the back very strongly, like competition, market, value addition, cost. Some are very sublime: delight, perceived, imagined, society is at the core. And what is most important is quality, like spirituality, can be only a pursuit. Nobody has ever said that I have achieved the quality which I set out to be, because one sets the dimensions of the quality. Any product we talk of, irrespective of what name we give, it is very important for us that we commit to the quality. If we say that the quality, the product is affordable, I think all the more responsibility to make it quality, because the money is coming from a person who has little money, and she or he cannot afford to spend that money. But it is good that with the advanced technology, it is possible to combine all this, which was very difficult. That's why, if you look at the whole world, the quality experts have been very far and few whom we consider as experts, because combining all these things into quality requires a lifelong pursuit. There are techniques and techniques which can work at the angstrom levels, at the nano levels, micron levels, millimeter levels. There is no dearth of the techniques which can be made affordable. Also, there are very sophisticated techniques which you need not use when the quality is being judged, but during the developmental stage you may need them, because they give you the insights into the materials, processes and all that. But finally, I'd give you a few examples where very simple techniques can be developed, though during development there are very sophisticated techniques. This was a technique which I developed when I was working with Professor Valethan, who was coming up with affordable heart valve. And the disc of the valve cannot have any anomaly, because the blood would coagulate and it is not good for a disc to have a heart valve. Very simple techniques. If you can use the laser scattering and measure the scattering in whole lot of ways with pattern recognition, you can say with total confidence that it is the valve which cannot coagulate. So again, a simple techniques, but very good physics and very good instrumentation to do that. Landing gear, a very sophisticated component. Many manufacturers who supply this component would like you to buy it again and again. But if you put the designers, the people who operate these machines, the maintenance people, then you can find out which are the areas where the residual stresses would be relaxed, compressive stresses would become tensile, and then the failure of the landing gear would come. We had used the X-ray techniques to do that, which you know is very expensive. We used neutron techniques to do it, but finally, a simple sensor, a 50 rupees sensor, which measures the Bockhausen movement of the magnetic domains, can find out the stresses as well as is used with X-ray diffraction and neutron diffraction. Why I am bringing this aspect is that when we are talking about high quality, affordable products, we would have to look at, without sacrificing the quality, ingenuity of the scientists and the technologists to develop those quality which may not be available, or which may be available. And physics is same, whether you talk about the electromagnetic or acoustics and all that. Do you apply it for dislocations, or you apply for Kaiga dome or musical pillars or kidney? The physics doesn't change. But the domain expertise is very important. So would the inclusive manufacturing through the life cycle put the domain expertise together to be more usable? High technology always uses that. They can't survive without that. But bringing it to the consumer, to the villages and all that, I think the distributed manufacturing, inclusive manufacturing, provides us with the current technology an opportunity to bring that into, translate it into whatever you need to be doing it. We applied similarly the thermal techniques which we are using for space shuttles and nuclear reactors to all kind of early diagnosis of the health. And we did thousands of cases with number of hospitals, and we were able to have the diabetic neuropathy, vascular diseases, dermatology, rheumatic, early breast cancer, and the cost of this is 5 rupees, 10 rupees. And it is a very, very well researched technique which depends on a very deep physics and instrumentation to be able to do that. I think this is all what the life means. This again a case of inclusive manufacturing, because this Nataraja, which we presented to CERN, this Nataraja represents the cosmic dawns. And Fritz of Capra has already said that what the dawns is, this is similar to what in the nature, in the space it is happening. And this was made by skilled people who don't know metallurgy, who don't know characterization like some of us know. They did it, but it was designed by a different set of people. Artist came into the being. It was characterized by the specialist all through a digital platform. Today, this is a very, very value addition product. It was made in Swamimalai. If the whole world, it's a very valued, you go to CERN, it is in a very prominent position. If the world needs today 5,000 Natarajas, biggest Nataraja ever made of the largest size of the bronze, and this can be made. So this is, in fact, an example of the inclusive manufacturing, how to the crafts you can do the value addition. So you need robust measurements, which Galileo did with very little cost, which Raman did with very little cost, and you need also a very convincing argument like what Feynman did for Challenger. Because it has to convince finally all the stakeholders that whatever measure and quality you are talking about, it is also possible for him to feel and also experience when the product is used. But inclusive manufacturing to me is training this boy. If you pick him up at right age, like we have seen our grandsons, granddaughters, and some sons and daughters, they are very quick. Whatever we are talking, believe me, it is not difficult to take them along. So our education on the inclusive manufacturing would have to start, and I think they would become better experts than us. So we should be very confident that what we are talking is not a dream. It is a realizable dream. It can be brought when you stand on your feet and look up, and it can be done. So quality, I believe, is doable in the digital platforms and can be carried from crafts to the health devices and many other factors. Thank you very much.